tell you about the Kungjongjeon Hall. First, Kungjongmun Gate has three main roads. Left is for military officials, right is for the civil officials, and the middle road is for the king. And it's a starting point of coronation ceremony, reception of foreign envoys, royal wedding. When the king starts the coronation ceremony, many people think the king's feeling will be happy, but it's not, because the crown prince can be king when his father dies. Kungjongjeon Hall is the main hall of Gyeongbokgung Palace. Kings conducted state affairs, morning meeting, held official meeting, and received foreign envoys here. High-ranked officials assembled in this court to pay highest respect to their kings. From 1399 to 1546, 12 kings were enthroned here:정종, 세종, 단종, 세조, 성종, 중종, and 명종. This hall was built in 1394 in the third year of the regent of King Taejo. It was burned down during the Japanese aggression in 1592 and rebuilt in 1867, the fourth year of the regent of King Gojong, and it has two golden dragons with seven claws on the ceiling. The dragon represents the king. There is a painting behind the king's chair, and it's called Sun and Moon and the Five Peaks. It is called 일월오봉도 in Korea. The sun represents the king. The moon represents the queen. Five peaks represents region of peace. Water represents the court and the subjects. This picture follows king almost everywhere, and you can see there are two stone terraces. The first floor was used for a musician, and the second floor was used for king's family. You can see there is a ring on the floor. It was used for attaching the tent when there is rain during the feast. Sadly, the tent can't cover everyone, so the royal officials just stayed in the rain. So royal rank officials studied harder to get a high level, and the floor was made by hewn granite stones. The advantage of hewn granite stone is it absorbs the sunlight, so the king would not feel dazzling, and people wear leather shoes, so it was very slippery. The rocks made leather shoes not slip. Most of all, it was used for drainage. Cheong has three legs and represents the king. And some people think that Tumu is a trash can, but it represents keeping out fire, so people put water at there. There is an interesting story about this. Once upon a time, there was a fire monster. He liked to put many things fire, so he went to Gyeongbokgung. Before he put on fire, he saw his scary face, so he ran away and never came back. And you can see there are some rocks standing. This is called Punggye-seo. It is a rank stone. The first stone is the highest rank, and the stones that are getting further from Kungjongjeon Hall means that officials' level is getting lower. Thank you for listening, and I will end this introducing of Kungjongjeon Hall. Thank you very much.